Hi guys, Dark Wolf here, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm gonna do Minecraft Old Minecraft episode 2. Yes. And then my tiny house. Look how dark it is. Wow. And in the last video, we figured out that a 5 makes it. Why is it unpeaceful? This should not be unpeaceful right now. A stone item. Yay, they did. I don't care about these dumb items anymore. I don't need those anymore. Dun dun! Stone! I'm gonna need this axe for a bit though. I wonder where the mobs are. I wonder what those sheep are doing. Those shacks. In today's video, my goal is to make a furnace, if they had furnaces back then. Hello, Zamboozle. Did he just drop a feather? Why didn't I just get locked out of my own house? So it looks like it's on this side of a door. Huh? Eh. So far, it isn't daytime yet. What if we can make beds? Well, I guess the goal of today's episode is to make a bed. So I can just shear the sheep when I get too old. wonder if buttons existed. No. Oh wait, this is before redstone even existed. Hopefully skeletons didn't exist. Wow, those sheep really want the mobs to get me. Oh wait, I need more wood. Oh God, creeper. Run. This is as fast as I can run, because this is Minecraft Alpha 1.0.4. Skeletons definitely existed, and they just threw arrows at you. They didn't have a bow, they just yeeted arrows at you. And now I can find home because it's daylight. Finally. Ooh, I am almost home, hopefully. Hopefully I'm almost home. I don't think I'm anywhere near home. I think I'm going to have to build a new house. At least I have an axe and stuff already. So that did not exist. And that was the whole goal of the video, to see if that existed in old Minecraft. I'm going to end off this video here, and don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and bye!